Valorant not launching on your PC? Here are 11 ways you can fix it. Before we move forward, do us a favor by subscribing to our channel and liking this video. It's free and helps us a lot. You can also support us through Buy Me a Coffee. We do tons of research trying to find the working solutions for you. Your little support will help us continue making solution videos for you and others. Now, let's get started. Method 1. The first thing you need to do is disable full screen optimization on Valorant. Right-click on the taskbar and select Task Manager. In the Processes tab, look for Valorant or any Riot processes and right-click on them. Select End Task to close them. Now right-click on the Valorant desktop icon and select Open File Location. Click on Riot Games from the address bar. Next, open the Valorant folder. Open the Live folder. Next, open the Shooter folder and then open the Binaries folder. Open Win64 folder and look for the Valorant Win64 shipping exe file. Right-click on it and select Properties. Click on the Compatibility tab and check the Run this program as administrator box and disable full screen optimizations box. Click on Apply and OK to save the changes. Method 2. The next thing you can do is make sure the VGC service is running. Press the Windows plus R keys to open Run. Type services.msc and click on OK. Now look for the VGC service and double click on it. Change the startup type to automatic. Click on Start if it can be clicked, else click on Stop and then click on Start. Click on Apply and OK to save the changes. Now open Run again and type msconfig. Press Enter to open System Configuration window. Click on the Services tab and look for the VGC service listed here. Check the box next to VGC service to enable it. Click on Apply and OK to save the changes. Method 3. The next thing you can do is update your graphics driver. If you're using an NVIDIA graphics card, you can use GeForce Experience to update the graphics drivers. If you don't have it installed, download and install it from NVIDIA's website first. Run GeForce Experience. After you open the app, click on Drivers and check if any new drivers are available. Download and install it. For AMD graphics cards, the process is similar but uses the Radeon software instead of GeForce Experience. Run the app and check for any available drivers. Download and install the latest drivers. Restart your PC. Method 4. If updating the graphics driver doesn't fix the issue, try reinstalling it. Right-click on the Start menu and select Device Manager. Expand Display Adapters and right-click on the graphics driver. Select Uninstall Device and follow as shown. After the driver gets uninstalled, you will have to install it. For AMD graphics driver, install the Radeon app and run it. Similarly, for NVIDIA graphics drivers, you will need to install the GeForce Experience. If you already have them installed, simply running them will automatically detect that the graphics drivers are missing and they will download and install them. Restart your PC after the drivers are installed. Then run the app again to check for any updates. If any update is available, download and install them. Method 5. Another thing you can do is set the game to high performance from settings. Press the Windows plus I keys to open settings. Click on System and then select Display. Scroll down and click on Graphics Settings. Click on the Browse option and head to the Valorant Win64 shipping exe file. Select the exe and add it. You will now see it here. Click on Options and select High Performance. Don't have a solution so far? After the video ends, join our Facebook group where our experts help users just like you solve tech issues every day. Join the group from the link in the description or the pinned comment and ask for help. We promise to help you out. Method 6. Another thing you can do is add the game to the antivirus exclusion list on your PC. If you have any third-party antivirus, then add the game to the whitelist or exclusion list. Those who are using Windows Defender, here is how you can do it. Type Windows Security in the search bar and select the top result. Select Virus and Threat Protection. Scroll down and click on Manage Ransomware Protection. Next, click on Allow an App through Control Folder Access and select Yes. Click on Add an Allowed App option. Select Browse All Apps. Browse to the Valorant installation folder and select the .exe file as earlier. Now check if you can launch it now. If you cannot, then disable the Control Folder Access toggle from the previous window. Method 7. Another thing you need to do is uninstall or disable any third-party antivirus you have. Press the Windows plus R keys to open Run. Type appviz.cpl and press Enter. Look for the third-party antivirus you have installed and right-click on them. Select Uninstall. Follow the on-screen instructions and once it finishes, restart your PC. Make sure to uninstall AVJ, Avast, McAfee or any other third-party antivirus. Method 8. The next thing you can try is reinstalling Vanguard. Open Run again and type appviz.cpl. Press Enter to open Programs and Features. Look for Vanguard and right-click on it. Select Uninstall and wait for it to finish uninstalling. Launch the game and it should automatically download and install Vanguard. Now check if the error is fixed. Method 9. The next thing you need to do is disable any overlays like Discord overlay. Open Discord and click on the gear icon to open user settings. Select game overlay from the left and disable the enable in-game overlay toggle. Similarly, disable overlays for other apps like GeForce Experience, Nvidia Shadowplay, etc. Method 10. Another thing you can do is close any unnecessary apps running in the background. Right-click on the Start menu and select Task Manager. In the Processes tab, check for any unnecessary processes. Right-click on them and select End Task to close them. Apps like Discord, GeForce Experience, Google Chrome, and Nvidia Shadowplay are some that you should close before playing Valorant. Method 11. Another thing you can do is delete the cache files. Open Run and type %localappdata% and press Enter. Open the Riot Games folder. Right-click on the Valorant folder and click on Delete. Launch Run again. Enter %temp% in the Run command box and press the Enter key. Press Ctrl plus A to select all the files and click on the Delete button. Run the game and see if it runs now. So that's it. Subscribe to our channel and get quick solutions to all your tech issues. Join our Facebook group where you will get direct help on everything tech. Leave a comment and help others know which solution solved your problem. Support our dedicated team of troubleshooters and editors directly through Buy Me a Coffee. Thanks for watching and always remember that we are here to help you out.